In less than 9 months, Universal Technical Institute can train you for a welding career. Will you?
on the beat, yeah.
Hey, how's it going? Sean Cannell here from Fleet Media. If you want to get an unfair advantage... Hey, watch him! I think I'm gonna take a squeeze! Break on it! 66.
Thank you. that's a sniper in the back. Why did I not shoot? Yo, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Steady trying to camp behind this fucking disc. Thank you. Yo, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Get out the corner, bro. You just sitting there. Everybody fucking camping, bro. What the fuck? First, the custom is not able to be used no more. What the hell? Let's see. Thank you. Why didn't nobody bring your tape? I shot first. Fucking top window. Ben was in there. What the fuck? This is so fucking retarded, bro. Oh my fucking god, damn! The fuck is going on? Shoot the nigga in the window. I'm reloading. Fucking goddamn. Nah, these niggas are complete dog shit who on my team. Nigga! Oh my shit, man. It's been a minute since I played some rank. These niggas are in this bitch. They spawn trapping the fuck out of us right now. Of course. We can't get no fucking hard point. How does nobody fucking die on them hit markers? Why the fuck did they ban the Costos? What the fuck? Let me just ban in hella guns. Dude that's complaining, he ain't got no fucking time. You're not even trying to hop on the shit. Thank you. too. God damn, these niggas are ass. When I'm playing ranked this time, this like, niggas are just like, this is why I hate playing with fucking randoms. Niggas complete dog shit. Fucking trash ass nigga, bro. I got killed by a fucking trophy system. Bro, we making a comeback. We down 10. Damn. Defend that bitch. This team's so fucking boo-boo. Goddamn, nobody can hold that bitch. Talking about rotate, he has no fucking time. This dude is complete dog shit. He didn't do shit. God damn, like, bro. Bro, talking the most shit, but has nothing to contribute. Bro, he has 0 seconds, bro. No contribute. Talking the most shit but then do no contribute. Bro, how you talking the most shit but then do no contribute? Everybody got time on the fucking team but you. You have zero and everybody talking shit to him. What you doing, Terrell? I was in your party. I was in your lobby. Thank you. What's the issue? What happened? I'm gonna fuck you high, cause I can't. The fuck? Hey yo, what the fuck is going on? I'm on this bitch. Hey, I'm on that, man. You gonna get it? Go. Hey, yo, you gonna get it? Go. Something like, bro, what the fuck is you doing? We can play. We can try playing. I'm scared. No. John, it's not that. He's playing with me. I'm not scared of playing against him. He's playing with me in ranked. I'm scared of how he's going to play. Nigga, I wasn't the one struggling. My team was struggling. It's more competitive, bro. It's not. You don't. He said more attachments. You funny as fuck to him. You mean more competitive? You just said it yourself, competitive Call of Duty, competitive. Like my
this is.
Man, I already expected you to say that shit. I already expected him to do that. I most definitely expected him to do that. You better carry me, bro. Bro, you gonna come to the hard point? You spawn trapping him? I said, I'm asking you a question, bro. I said, are you spawn trapping? Why are you so against me, nigga? Damn, I'm just asking you a question, bro. Relax. In a minute, this nigga finna get muted. Just killed me. I'm going to rotate. I'm rotating. Rotating. I need to rotate. Rotate. Come on. One person need to go up top. Team at? Bro, come on. I'm watching front, watch the back. Hop on that shit. It's like I'm the only one. Shit. I accidentally killed you. I'm fucking goddamn. I'll be hating they got Finley fucking fire. Alright, we need to rotate. You stay there. Stay there for the extra points. Dude, sitting on the fucking balcony up top. I got him. There's one more, but I don't know where he at. Got him. Come in, come in, come in, come in. Fuck! Bro, what the fuck is y'all doing? Only one person on that bitch. Bro, it's one more. Thank you. Come on, hop on that shit. Let's go. Damn, they just passed our ass. I'm trying to help up top. Motherfuckers dying at the bottom. Alright, be right here. Be right here. Just stay on here. Rotation. We got spawn. We got spawn. Good shit, Terrell. As hell. Come on, we gotta hold this bitch. We gotta hold all of it. They spawn flipped again. Watch out. Damn! Bro, everybody. My fucking Jesus. Just lose all that shit. Fucking shitty. Well, they already there. One on top. Fucking trophy system. Somebody left. I already knew he was butt cheeks. Motherfucker wasn't doing shit. This nigga Terrell shot me. Bro, I wasn't coming at you. I'm just saying, this man really shot me. Oh. need to hold this whole thing right here. Fuck! I ran out of fucking bullets! Tried to knife this gay ass bitch. Fucking damn, man. Man, we can't rotate. It's already about to be 50. Like I said, it's no point to rotate. He wasn't doing shit anyway. He was ass. Complete dog shit. The nigga was swimming in the water. Niggas was swimming in the water and shit. That's all he was doing. That was an easy ass game for they ass. Come on, it's real. We have Xenoverse. Which one y'all get? The two? Which one did y'all get? Xenoverse 2? My shit not working. What y'all doing? Y'all talking about Xenoverse 2?
Just because Trey said the CTE beat his ass. This is so evil.
Nah, that is bogus as fuck.
Listen to this shit, bro.
Have you played it before?
Voila. I have it. Yeah, I'm getting Fafa. Google Gaga.
Make Safa. Getting all this finish, call it Papa. I'm doing like parallel plus right now.
You gotta see the nigga dancing in the back. Like, there's no way he did this shit.
Yeah, it
sounds
like there's too much going on, fool.
It's not, no, it's like some fat nigga in a shirt. It's like, he wearing clothes, he just in the back on the table dancing, folks. And Antonio Brown dead in the camera, G, like, while it's set up, and he just rapping, G. Like, that shit is worse than Cassidy shit.
Hey, that's hilarious.
Oh my god, that's probably like he's top like, five. That shit's so funny, G, because I tagged Kaimi. That's really how Kaimi be freestyling, G. That shit is so fucking funny.
Yeah, duh.
That's exactly how Kaimi started freestyling, okay. G. That star was crashed.
Hey, who's this? Hey, who is that in the back?
Like, what the fuck is going on, bro? That nigga, I'm like, what?
Hey, no, bro. That's, bro.
He said, stack your money, ha ha. Look at Safa. Like, voila, fa-fa. Like, who the fuck is that? Yo. Dude in the back looked like a random ass nigga that was in the hotel. Dude. He was just like, come do this video with me.
Like, bro, right, bro, that's AB, bro? Yeah, I'm finna be in your video, bro. Yo, that was hilarious.
That
bro.
Shit is, hey, could have been records need to sign my name, Antonio Brown, immediately.
John, I'm trying to verse you right quick, man.
Okay.
He's not gonna hold back.
I ain't. How you know?
He's gonna beat the shit out of you. Hey, if I didn't say that, he was gonna beat the shit out of you with no remorse.
I don't know, but,
that nigga was gonna do an earth shattering combo.
Alright.
Hopefully, I ain't gotta create shit.
Nah, if you still got your character and shit, it's gonna save whatever level you was it you was.
Shit, that bitch
low. Oh wow.
That
I ain't gonna lie, if you got TP medals, folk, go find this nigga named Two Sock, folk. I'm telling you, he gonna just level you up. I'm telling you, he gonna level you up, G. I'ma tell you about him on my mama. If you got TP medals and like money, he'll like just level you up.
For real. You lying. Yo, Google Gaga shit. None of that.
Bro.
But nah, go ahead and invite me, though.
Bro, I'm getting hit with tri beams, destructo disc, spirit balls. Come on, bro.
Hey, so you think when he be hitting 18, he be saying he be giving her destructo disc, folks?
Bro, chill out, bro. I don't want to.
Like, come on,
that.
Bro. Let's just be realistic, folks. Like, they live in the same realistic world as ours, besides the fact they got abilities. Like, you don't think 18, like, to recharge, folks, after she finishes, like, round two, folks? Like, after she nuts, she go on batteries, like.
Bro, thank you. This tri beam is doing me in, bro. Oh, his character bald, bro. Why is his character bald? Oh, raw power level, you feel?
Man, oh my god. Like, playing stories that have side missions make you realize how useful the fucking NPC world is. Like, do you do anything for your fucking self?
Man, y'all ain't spending these time patrols, bro. I'm gonna fight them.
Useless shits.
You say I stay with that fa-fa.
That's terrible. He talking sci-fi. Like,
that was terrible. And it's in my head. I'm disgusted.
That is the craziest shit That's a fire 60.
Bro, this ball dude need to move around, bro. He's messing my combos up, bro. Yo.
Bro, I ain't even gonna cap. Why don't they cheese like a motherfucker? Yo.
All right. Since you wanna.
Let me drop over here.
Do you got DLCs? Like any of the DLCs? Oh, I didn't tell you had access to that on. Yo, hit him!
I know you heard that. How the fuck? The fuck over here? Exactly, bitch, you hear it. Come on, go over there. Mind your fucking business!
But if you get the Dragon Ball, you can get hit. You can like wish for hit as a playable character, and I think I'm gonna say Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta.
Go mind your fucking business, and you come over here,
bro. This game not bad.
Ooh, but... you dirty fucking bitch! I fucking hate these things. Hey, dumb hey. Fuck! You should just mind your fucking business.
Huh? Nah, I can't pause this. What's wrong? What's wrong? Okay. Hey, we just nuked this man, Goten, bro. Hey, thank God for that thing to save me.
You gotta save by that sci-fi.
Who's calling me? I hate when people call me, bro. Hello? Yeah, we supposed to be hooping.
Yeah, you little stupid bitch. How you like that? Now what?
You say what? Yeah, it's cool. I just wear a long sleeve. I mean, what you trying to leave right now? Well, yeah, you can just go get some gas and then come back. Just come to school me. Alright. Hello? This is the last time I gaze upon this planet. Carmen, I'm going to invite you after this parallel quest. Huh? No, I was already in one.
Yeah.
Like while you was downloading your thing, I'm almost
done. Oh shit!
I wish it was. Like, it ain't no way I can just leave in the middle of this parallel because they don't even let me pause it. Bro, stop knocking her out of the combo, bro. That's it. Damn, that nigga just teleported. Oh, what the hell? That's pretty cool. They did that.
Yeah,
Say what? Yeah, we just beating it up. No, you talking about the dude I was telling you about to power level you? His name Tusok. He like behind the skill shop for the clothing shop. There's gonna be like a set of trees, and it's gonna, you gonna see. He like in the mech you. Yeah, you can't miss him. He's short in the mech, you see him? That's him. But you, he might tell you to like do some jobs, so but that means like go do some missions and then come back to him. Because like they saved my character. But when I first started and stopped, I was like a level 50, and I came back and played a little bit, got to like a level 80. Now I'm like a level 98 now, and the max level is 99. All off of Tusok.
Hey bro, some real shit. Like that shit really inspiring, bro. Like when I start Xenoverse, bro, I'm gonna be looking up to you type shit on some big bro shit, because I seen how you started from the bottom type shit to get
you
to
know
the
what
level
I'm saying? You at. I really shit. Got it out the mud, bro.
I'm trying to get like you, big bro. You feel me?
Bro, don't be like me, bro. Be better than me, bro. Yeah, kid, boy, you can't mess with me, bro. He just jumped out of my combat meow. Didn't do no damage, bro. Yeah, broke that stamina. Now sit up and take this combat meow, man. Times 10, dude. Yeah, you can't even fly. Press square. You should have like a scooter or some shit. Go to your pause it, and then it should be like a setting for like your vehicle, the vehicle you want to use. But either way, the only way you're gonna be able to fly is after you pass like the Namek Saga. So you gotta just do the story, and you ain't gonna be able to fly. Once you progress, like once you get to a certain part, you don't have to do the Saiyan Saga. You can just go straight from fighting Raditz and fighting Nappa, then you go to the Namek Saga. Pretty much. Just you liking the tutorial phase. Let me see, hold on, Yeah, but you ain't gonna have no characters, so you gonna have to play the story for real. You gotta go to the time that's, or you see like a red scroll. So you gotta go to that. I'm fried. What the fuck? Let me see. Let me see if I can invite you to a parallel quest. Cause you like a level one. And I'm gonna see if that do anything. Don't start none yet. Hold on. Best advice is just run, because you're literally a level one.
nigga, get off my dick, damn. I hate this dude. Careful.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
Did you not download the Xenoverse? Or are you, like, gonna do it later?
I was gonna do it later.
Alright, good. Do I still have a captain?
Yes!
Oh.
Overflowing!
Jeez, some people just don't. Oh, you're Goku. I'm like, who picked Goku? You don't have a Super Saiyan version of Goku. You got like the Saiyan Saga version of Vegeta. I mean Goku, I said Vegeta. Press LT. And press L2 and X at the same time to vanish. And you can combo into that after you press X and I don't know, I'm gonna take you into a thing so I can basically train you. And like, back hits are like crucial when somebody teleports in your ass. Bro, I ain't say back hits.
Back hits is usually crazy, though. That's like low hits.
No, what are you talking about?
I'm just playing.
Making it weird, bro. Everybody figure it.
You're just trying to have fun.
Hey, we messing this nigga up, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We just doing that nigga in,
bro.
Pause, bro.
Come on. Come on, son. Pause.
How much XP you get? I'm gonna take you to another parallel quest. Don't leave. Yeah, you don't got none of the DLCs. I'm gonna do the one to get you a Gogeta. So you can unlock Gogeta as a character. Yeah, I'ma just keep doing these hard ass parallel quests. They ain't hard for me, but they like 5-star, 6-7-star. Okay. Yo, just so you know, your ultimate tracks when it when you knock somebody away. So when you do like a knockback and you send somebody away, you use your ultimate, the little key blast you shoot, track them. Cause I know what ultimate you got. Don't you get like consecutive key blast or something like that?
You're on a whole nother level.
Whole
you know
Arcs on L2. Getting goosebumps. On my goosebumps. Yeah, that thing.
There's no point reading them. Or maybe we could do, you know. Ooh, like I'd subject myself to that. Come on, Vegeta. How else are we gonna win? We both know we're completely outmatched here. I would rather die than fuse with you. Vegeta, you are dead.
I can't charge up yet.
Kakarot.
Nope. You gotta.
That's more like it.
I think you.
We best hurry it up, though.
You gotta All you gotta do the little advancement test. You gotta take like tests.
Alright, you don't wanna mind your business, bitch.
Take it back.
You don't wanna mind your fucking business, my motherfucker.
Oh shit.
Sorry, wait. I'm neither Goku nor Vegeta.
Bitch.
The bringer of your demise.
Oh my, did you unlock any, did you get anything?
Shit. That's fucking
press square and X at the same time for aura burst. Ah, I thought I was supposed to. There we go. What I just did, I just did a damage breaking thing. Basically.
Sure
is a whenever they charge an ultimate, just hold triangle and it'll break their guard. I feel like he was long overdue, supposed to die. That nigga was alive for forever. How much XP did you get in? Did you get any moves? Alright, cool. I'm gonna try to get you some moves. Might get a little AZ right now, bro. These like the seven star joints. It's probably this one probably gonna be us too. This gonna get you to like level 50, and then once you get enough money, you can go to Tusok, and he's gonna start charging like a couple hundred thousand, a couple thousand zenny to level you up to like a level 80, and then that's when he start taking TP medals. And by then, you gonna be decent. You gonna be able to hold on in the fight, not even target. We finna jump these niggas, ain't we? Damn.
What's that for?
Bitch ass nigga killed my horse.
What you doing?
Horizon.
No, I'm back. I'll get you.
Just wait.
Oh shit, I just accidentally shot my horse. Oh shit, he just beat the thing ass. Crazy work. Good shit, horse. Fucking good.
Let's call. This is getting dangerous.
Oh shit. Okay, use my power.
I take all that just to fucking hit. Nah, next time that motherfucker is gonna have to die next time.
Hey, let me know if you need to use my power.
Hurry it up. This is just irritating. Come and get me.
I got you, sir. I'm almost done with Gohan. Then I'm coming right over there.
Damn, he just got me to death.
Isn't close to over yet.
Oh my god, no!
I ain't gonna let you die.
Oh shit, damn!
Hey, I see them, they jumping, bro. They jumping you, bro.
Jumping
I did not
the fuck out of me.
Hey, your character black is fine.
That was awesome, right?
Why is your character so black? Bro! The mans look like me in real life. No way. He just broke my stamina. Oh my god.
Oh
What? I am being pushed? How is this possible? Damn it! Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
No way.
Nah, don't run, little bitch. Come here. You ain't gonna get far in these motherfuckers.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in.
I might die.
You have made a serious mistake. This is
I think I gotta fight all. I think I gotta fight him and Ultimate Gohan. Yeah, you finna hold this power rush. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, stop doing that, bro. I'm in the middle of a combo, bro. This game finna tell me. What I tell you?
Ta-da!
Just wasted my... What
Super
the...
Super Go Chase, the Grim Reaper of Justice.
I ain't know he was coming back alive.
Damn, all of them came back alive. I'm sorry, bro.
Nah, you good, bro. I don't know why I picked this. Thinking this was doable. I gotta lock in.
You're pretty good. I'll show you what I've got. Even though I'm in a lot
Yo,
of trouble.
Yo, I'm sorry. I'm not doing that. I'm sorry. I'm destroying you.
Wow. You really are strong.
They're going to do it. Oh, they is. Ain't no way. Oh, thank you. Goku, help me. Bro, fight somebody, bro. Oh, he probably will battle you.
He said, you can do it. You're strong.
Bro, the man's came in and came in just to revive Kaima. Bro, what is he doing? He's not fighting nobody. Goku. Nah, bro. I'm flying
bro,
away.
He letting you fight it like a warrior, bro. It's Goku.
Bro,
you
he's finna let me die. That's what he's
doing,
bro.
He doing your ass like Gohan.
He said you a main character, nigga. He believing in you, bro. Do that shit, nigga. He said you a 96. Gohan, we believe in you, too, bro. Here, I got my hand up, nigga. I'm sending you energy, bro.
Thank you. I need you, bro.
He blocked it. No.
Damn. I blame you.
You better ask for some of those stupid.
That was straight nigga.
Well, fuck you, bitch. I use my little B curse. For them to win, nigga.
Nah,
what
we're doing
you
that again,
about?
Bro. I ain't gonna lie, we're doing that one again. I'm picking my character. Cause I want my one back. Goku, you? Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you just leave. That man Goku just came in that business and watched me get beat the fuck up.
He literally watched y'all ass.
I'm thinking this man finna. Bro, I'm like, bro, really? This game's stupid as fuck, cause why they just do that?
Over here! What gives, Kale?
Niggas don't even know I got that bitch on.
Talking to this thing?
You say what?
Hey! You punk hearing me over there? If you got the guts to take
I need you one for the stamina and things. The health and stamina. Come on!
What are they again? Time patrollers?
Huh?
Wait, that's what I like to hear. I'm ready to put some heads up. Me too. I can't wait to fight alongside you again, Konoha. Well, what are we waiting for? Ready when you are. Hey,
we have nice new items in stock.
When you and me team up,
oh, that was smooth as hell. Yep, I need all that, buddy.
Right.
Weak ass heroes, you missing like
I'm
a motherfucker.
Can't beat me. That's right, Kale. Now you're talking.
Who? So what do you say? Let's show these clowns just how
oh, two socks.
You can count on me, Noiva.
Two fools. I forgot they got like Super Saiyan 4 first. Nah, that was just crazy. They just beat the shit out of it. And it was three niggas. Nah, we doing it again, though. I ain't going to.
Hello.
Did you put some moves on? Mainly, you put moves on?
Howdy.
That's what you're stupid. Oh, you ain't unlocked no moves? Yeah, you gotta go to your, you gotta pause it and then go to the, what's this called? Yeah. You probably unlocked some ultimates. You ain't unlocked no ultimate? This is said that anyway. This.
Damn, she just snapped that nigga neck.
Did you, I was gonna say, did you like already buy it or did you like download it from the store? Damn, I guess they ain't give you no fucking DLC then. That's ass.
They ain't sure if I'm no boss.
Yeah, they come in like packs. The DLC is only like $5, but. I think the season pass like 25. Oh yeah, you probably gonna get like some TP medals and shit. You gonna probably get the new Gohan, or you probably nah. You gonna get like the first few DLC characters, like a lot of them actually. You probably gonna get like Rose Goku Black, regular Goku Black, Zamasu, Hit Future Trunks, from Dragon Ball Super. Yeah, you picked your nigga. My dumb ass, I should have bought some more capsules, bro. Cause they got a capsule to bring you back to life.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, I don't like really that. Like, bro, you clearly outmatch him. Fight me, bro. Well, I might have just, like, fried my character, Loki. Ain't going close.
Just wait. I'll come.
All right,
to
we
help
gotta beat
now.
Go Train's ass. I ain't gonna lie. Hopefully this nigga go on and just fucking third party. Like what? All right, cool.
Fusion totally fail.
Why Gohan got more health? Oh, I guess because he's supposed to be stronger than both of them. At this part of the Dragon Ball saga. I ain't even transformed yet.
pain.
Oh yeah, did you just break his stamina? Did I see that right? Oh yeah, you doing work. Just hype me up.
Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
But it is. It is, sir. It's me and you. About to beat him. But, bro. Bye, Vegeta. Bye, Vegeta. Bye, Vegeta. Oh my god. Bro. Fuck out of here. Ooh. Ooh.
I couldn't teleport out. It was not letting me.
Nah, sorry. You probably on that thing.
Bro, hit this car on the highway. Was trying to leave. Y'all ever seen that video?
No.
It's the nigga, I don't know.
That was a close call. This
what the
fuck? Dangerous.
He was just in front of me.
That was a surprise.
When you do that, just hold charge.
Can't lose here.
That was 5 minutes. Yep, that was 5 minutes.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
What if he, bro? This man has popped up.
Prepare yourself. This is Super Vegeta.
Hold X or R2's name, L to win.
Ta-da! This is
bro, this shit right here
tail.
Be blowing me, bro. Like, I'm in the middle of fighting right now. This nigga just grabbed me. Yeah, he done found your ass.
Not bad. You surprised me.
Oh Lord. Wait, no, break it down.
You're pretty good.
I'll show you what I've got. Stop destroying my worlds! Darn it! Darn it!
Damn, dude, just fucked
wow.
up in a combo.
You really are strong.
Hey, yeah, we got it. There's Mario coming back.
God.
Man. It just went away. Oh man, we're doing good.
No!
Bomb and soul.
format. Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
Hey, watch how big this nigga get. Watch how he finna just start whooping my ass, bro. He grabbed me. Are you gonna actually scrap this time, bro? Nah, you finna get hit with a power rush. I ain't gonna lie. Nigga. Yeah, that's Jiren Ultimate, folks.
Yo, what's going on with this stream? Yo, what's going on, Mel? Welcome to the stream, man. It's all good, bro.
How much did you level up then? All skill points.
I thought we were supposed to leap to a round three.
Like, he just called me not too long ago. Saying
he said he was gonna come sooner. Oh.
Yeah.
Kaiman, what you doing today? Mm-hmm. Damn, she bitch. She a bitch ass. I know we actually get there one time when we actually, but if we're still up there, you know, you're allowed to hang out with us. I don't want you to feel left out. So what does that mean? Hello.
Yep. This is all a part of your training.
This is all part of your training.
Gotta get that ass beat a few times. Oh, okay, cool. You was a level 10 before, wasn't you? Yeah, it's gonna at least get you to like level 30. I low-key think at level 30 you can fly. Oh, I don't know. I might be wrong. Or you might have to do the Freeza Saga shit.
This should be good.
You said you just bought the Master Pack?
How you doing, bro? How was your day yesterday?
Oh, you pick Riders. You just, yeah.
Do my best.
You got a whole L2 to fly. I don't know if you do that.
Thank you.
Hurry up and come at me.
This nigga just hit me with a special beam cannon in the back.
That was a close call. This is getting dangerous.
Impossible! What's with this power?
You look tired. Want to take a break?
This. Nigga, what the fuck?
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Oh, surprise!
I ain't waiting on shit. On bro, I'm going. What? Bro, no. Oh my god, I can't teleport out of that shit. Niggas just turned me into a cookie and shitted me up. Just one shot this nigga.
It isn't over yet.
Yo, this is y'all knocking me. And this jumped me.
Did I scare you? Yeah, I'm really strong.
Whoa. You're really well trained, aren't you?
You probably did work from him, yo.
Now, I'm mad! I'll get you!
Yeah, you funny as fuck. He said, what's going on? Everything's spinning. Everything's spinning. Yo, I can't see. This nigga Gotenks be pissing me off, bro. In every game. He ignores the fuck out of me.
Watch both of you.
Keep chilling.
You're pretty strong.
We gotta fight Beerus and shit. Damn. All right, there's one nigga. We might have a little help. Bro, he's thumping me, bro. I'm doing all that damage.
That's the spirit.
Please, don't, thank you. We was not finna be able to do that ultimate finish.
You look strong. I can't wait
oh,
to
show
go at
on my phone.
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move. What happened? Ooh, this is getting annoying. Good. I'll show you what I've got.
Oh my God, just move.
You can't beat me as a super saiyan. We might as well stop. Is that it? I can still go for more. I'm at my limit.
I'm gonna break my thing.
I am the one who will defeat you. What happened?
I'm gonna be bad. This nigga real calm while I'm beating ass.
In battle.
In battle.
Bro, you better answer that nigga. He's trying to speak to you telepathically.
Hello? Alright, have fun. Are you going?
That stretch felt so fucking good.
Okay, please,
Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be
almighty? My stamina's gonna break. Dickhead. Oh my god. Boy, I thought that should have did damage to me, G. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Why you get, bro? I'm trying not to use this capsule until I can revive you, but I'm not up here. After him, Mr. Pussy? They just tried to sandwich me in there open.
Not really done it. A fool.
This nigga keep getting up. Who's in for? He got his stamina back, bro. Bro!
I'll go at full power.
He's spamming. He's hitting me through a rock.
Yes, more. I can't let Bobby spell go to waste after all.
Oh, you clearly want to get back, but that's the name. That ain't gonna say.
You're not bad at all. That tickles. Your attacks, that is. This is strange. I'm in danger, but it's getting to be more and more fun.
No. I did not lose. I will get this move before I lose.
I lost.
Ah! Bro, like...
How? I should be the strongest!
Oh shit. I might be dead. Thank you. Good one.
Hey, Jeff probably out there like, what the hell?
I forgot! That was shooting,
bro. You, why you bastard?
Nigga in Hakenbottle Tantrum, dude. Bro, literally in this bitch fighting for my life, bro. We ain't got no help.
Merch are really in a Hakenbottle Tantrum, bro.
Nah, we not fighting to each other, bro. We doing girls, cause we fighting Goku and Vegeta. Oh, he's dead, bro. No, I ain't even gonna lie.
Why did it trace me? I got out there and it still was trying to hit me.
Yeah, they be turning with some of their ultimates. This nigga just really hit me with that bitch and didn't even pop up. He charged it! I thought he shot it already. I'm dead, bro. That's terrible.
I'll fight you again some other time.
Well, let me go. Yeah, this nigga outside. I wanted that move, but you know, y'all don't get what we want. Low key finna change the fucking outfit like that. Yep. Well, I'll be back on. Terrell, I guess we should be on our way.
Alright, just text me when you're close.
Alright.
Feeble time patroller. Can you hear me? With the great power of the Tuffles, I will soon have the entire world under my control. Be you time patroller or whatever, you will all submit to me and serve as my slaves. You heard me, Corella. You will be the first.
And man, that's cheese as fuck.
Prepare yourself.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash.
Hey, can I get your help?
Is this what you want? Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear.
What?
Thank you.
You said what? I gotta figure out what I'm gonna uninstall. Cause I'm gonna download Tekken too. Alright, fuck all the bullshit.
Nice new items in here.
Shit.
Welcome.
What it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. I'm a happy guy. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
This way. So bad.
I don't have time to deal with you. Hurry up and die!
Yeah. You're dead. Yeah.
Here!
One of them I'm sensing something else.
Your scouter can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
Go all out.
Of course. Fight as if your life depends on it.
Well, Krillin, want to battle it out with me?
Please go easy on me, Yamcha. Hey, bud.
All right, not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit, as the button says they will. Okay, let's get to it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Patrol members to have a little spar with you. Hope you don't mind. Don't worry. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using them. That's how you do it! Now, let loose and go wild!
Reflects on the teacher. As you're probably already aware, Canton City TV's been hijacked by someone. By someone, I mean few.
After we finished fighting Janem, I don't remember exactly what went down.
Thanks to all of you, I was able to restore the video few played back then. Let's take a look.
So... the image coming in clear? All right!
Thank you.
on its trunks. I want to thank you all for participating in the hero vote. We've received a surprising number of votes in the end, way more than we thought we would. We're tallying the votes now. So hang in there.
That scroll shows there is...
This...
Truth is changed.
Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish, there's nothing better, I tell you. You're among the last Saiyans in the universe. All you considered.
Don't listen to any of that drivel. His heart's a ball of pure evil.
So you're not interested, eh? Well then, you can just die. Just like me for some reason. Of course, you and me look alike, Kakarot. We're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll find you. Dark with that light. Everyone will kneel before the service.
Do you read it? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent.
I guess that's enough for now.
Hurry up!
Good, man. How are you doing? Yeah, 5, 4, 3. 3 hours now.
He's gone. Well, I am... Oh, no! Krillin, just stay back! I'll take it from here! Got it. Gohan, we'll go.
Dad?
Finally, there you are.
What the heck are you doing here? Kakarot,
are you?
Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Dan!
Yamcha! I was trying. I'm not going to let you get away with this! But now! Hurry up and beat him!
It's been 7 years, it's terrible.
They aren't only
overcharged
with normal
force. I can't
watch what you want. Start out like a 3D
Welcome back to you two.
How was school, man?
Don't order me around, Mira. I'm only cooperating with you for...
But now, we... Do you have what I ask?
Yes.
Nice new items in stock. Nice new item.
Thank you.
This isn't a cop. Thank you.
My name when I swear the lanes, they still ask who that is. She at the house party, hope she don't play the kid. Can't hear my phone, I'm on that play mode, I'm still on 2%. Don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now, yeah. Don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now, no. Don't hit me right now, don't hit me right now. Thank you.
No, necessarily no. So no. Well, welcome to the stream.
Team deathmatch.
of sand dunes. Obviously, people see the sand dunes in the creek. I'm thinking that. I'm like, why is this? I'll let you know if I pull up, survivors pull up randomly. I'm waiting to honest. Get off at 57. Okay.
Again is Bupa on the beats,
yeah!